It's safe to say that everyone loves French fries, and while they're often served as a side dish, what's wrong with the front and center, the main dish,
that
right?
That sounds pretty good to me. It's the first ever French Fry and Music Festival happening this Saturday. Jessica Parsons is with one of the vendors in Scottsdale giving us a sneak peek of what's to come. Pass the ketchup.
You guys, this place smells so good. We're going to show you how they turn a potato into a fry. This is Todd here. He's been doing this all morning. Check this out. It's so loud. It is the coolest thing. Now, Flip, you own this place. It's called Frites Streets, and you started out as a food truck.
Yeah, I started out 3 years ago as a food truck in the valley doing pommes frites on the street, or Belgian-style French fries.
And then you decided, you know what, the business is really in wholesale, and now you guys deliver these fries all over the valley to some 50 restaurants?
Yeah, we go all over the state from Bisbee to Page, Arizona, 50 restaurants. It's the best experience ever.
So talk to me about this process. What's happening here?
So Todd cuts them, then we soak them for 24 hours, then we bring it over to our par fry station, which is right over here.
And how many fries are you making a day?
We're cutting 2,500 pounds a day, about 5-6 days a week.
And you're doing about 12,000 fries every week, you said?
Yeah, we're cutting roughly 12,000 pounds every week right now.
And you are cleaning out one farm in Idaho?
Yeah, one farm in Idaho. We bought their entire crop, and they ship it down to me.
And
it's
awesome. You're one of the main vendors for this fry festival this weekend. What kind of fries are you going to be serving?
So I'm going to be serving a loaded potato fry. We're going to do our garlic parmesan fries, which are extremely popular. And then we're also debuting our potato chips. So we're going to do a Nashville hot chicken potato chip, which is going to be really good.
What is it about fries that people love so much?
It's like a happy comfort food. It's vegan, it's gluten-free, it's a vegetable, which people, you know, think is an afterthought. But everybody likes fries. They're crispy, they're creamy, they're salty. They're everything you want in a vegetable.
They could be a main dish. They should be a main dish. David, this is such a great idea to have this festival.
Thanks.
Where'd you come up
Thanks.
With
well,
the idea?
Well, just like you said, I just was sitting at lunch one day, and I thought to myself, fries should be the entree. They're always on the side, but I want to eat them all the time. And I think other people do, too.
And what kind of restaurants are people going to expect to come out there?
It's really crazy when you think about how fries can be interpreted. We have bolognese fries, pizza fries, Mexican fries that are like with chorizo and carne asada, and then new interpretations like Flip's doing the buffalo chip with his fries.
And you got food trucks and music.
Yeah. So we have about 20 vendors doing 50 types of French fries, music all day from 2 to 10 p.m. out at Hans Park. The most amazing thing, though, is all of these vendors are offering a $2 to $3 sample. So at most food festivals, or a lot of them, you have to choose one place to get an entree, and then you're full and you can't sample around. But at this festival, you can try a bunch of different vendors, you know what I mean, and see how chefs interpret French fries. I'm always so impressed by the Phoenix food scene, and when you give them a challenge, like, let's take some potatoes and see what we can do. And then, you know, they get creative. It's really cool.
Right, and that's $15 to get in. It starts at 2 o'clock on Saturday. Hey, I was going to ask you guys what your favorite fries are. Mine are double crispy. What about you?
I love it. Yeah, I'm same-sies.
Double fried.
Twin, yeah.
Double fried. What about you, Scott? What's your favorite?
I like them all, but I do like crispy. We were just talking about what we like to dip them in. Mm-hmm. I love to dip them in mayonnaise and ranch dressing
and ketchup, of course. Yeah, I like a waffle style. I like
ranch?
A curly fry.
Yeah,
I like a truffle.
I love the waffle style. Those are great.
A nice fancy truffle fry. That's really good too. So we're open.
Fun times, Jessica. Thank you.